You're watching Fox 15 for the cool in you.